in the facial area here, guys. And just as Mott was trying to negate the icing call, there was a collision down in the corner. In comes Mott. Yeah, right elbow, right in the chin. Right in the chin. Swung around there, and he got him square in the chin area, and Petrie's still down. And of course, we have no idea why Petry left and did not come back for the third period in the last game for the Penguins.
Wait, only 14 minutes, 52 seconds. Pens were down to 4D down the stretch against the Canadians. So athletic trainer Chris Stewart with the towel up for Jeff Petry. He got a few good looks at that, Bob. That was a spin around elbow right through the mouth or the jaw of the Pens defenseman.
Yeah. Yeah, you can't sugarcoat that one there. You just hope Petrie's going to be okay, but he's going to go into the dressing room here right now. Darvish Vias, team doctor, Chris Stewart, head trainer, and they will escort him down. And he'll have to walk. It's quite a distance to the dressing room from that Zamboni entrance there as they go in behind the players' bench where the dresser